Também. Channel, my name is Skylar Brianna, and as you can see by the title down below,
I'm sorry, that was just so funny to me. I don't know why.
I'm basically gonna be telling y'all what my experience has been like so far. It's only been like 2 months, but what my experience has been like so far of being in college and courting, basically, we'll just keep it simple,
yeah.
Y'all are not doing a whole video on me doing these braids, and I'm not posting it because I do not like how the video was set up. Like, no, I don't like that. A room tour is coming soon. I've been here a month and my room is still not finished. But my mom had to ship me some stuff, and I was gonna try to finish my room today so it can look really pretty for y'all for my background. But they closed at 5, my class is in at 4, and I had to get ready. So, sorry. We're gonna go tomorrow though. But yeah, room tour is coming soon. Some more videos are coming soon. They might be a little shady, but it's okay. But yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Watch all my videos, honestly. Turn that bell on too. Ding. Y'all should follow me on Instagram too and Twitter. Y'all know I don't really post on Twitter like that, and I've actually been posting. Posting a picture on Twitter and Instagram, insert here. But yeah, let's get into the video. I've been rambling. Let's go. Alright. So, what it has been like, if y'all don't know, I go to DJ State University. Period. Point blank. But, what it's been like so far. So, my first week, I was miserable. I ain't gonna cap to y'all. I didn't have friends. Let me say that. I wasn't in any group chats because this was a last minute decision for me. I wasn't in any group chats or anything like that. So I was miserable. I should have stayed my ass at home. Just keep it a book. Like, because so I had like 3 classes online and the rest were in person. But they decided to change my classes online. All my classes online, like, got here. I said, okay. Yeah, I was miserable the first week. I was kind of sad too, because we are in Corona Village quarantine. We really didn't get our freshman experience, you know, like have the band greet us, get to do like all these different things. We didn't really get to do that. But I mean, hopefully next year, next school year, we should have our fun. But they tried their best to do these little virtual things I didn't attend. But yeah, that was my fault. I just didn't feel like it. I was like, shit. But let's go into the classes. I'm gonna start with classes first. So classes online, ain't even cap me. I don't be paying attention. No, I pay attention to one class. Really 2 classes when I need to, which is my math and my English class, because my English teacher is actually talking about stuff that I need to be paying attention to. But I'm an other teacher, so I'm really gonna be paying attention to. I'm not gonna hold y'all. Let me see. So, what I like about how my school has everything set up is probably like this for your school too. We have Canvas, and so I bought the calendar, which I don't use really. Y'all, people that think I need calendars for college, it's just a wall decoration. But for my school, we have Canvas. So Canvas actually basically tells us, it has everything ordered. I just inserted right here so y'all can see. But it basically has everything is due. And it also crosses out the work that you have done. Personally, I like online classes better. And I'm not saying that. I'm not able to let 3 probably just like because you can cheat. Personally, I don't cheat. I'm not even going to hold y'all. But I already put in the mindset, problem one, see all this scratch work. So I just work it out myself. Personally, I like it better because versus me being face-to-face, yeah, we have a Zoom class or whatever. But she still explains the things, but on the website platform that we use, which is called MyLab or whatever, it actually has these skill builders. It also has videos, and I can also look it up on Khan Academy and YouTube, how to break everything down. That's how I got through high school too. What was I saying? But yeah, it's just an adjustment. I don't even know what the hell I was saying. It's just an adjustment. It's really the same as it would be if you were taking classes in person, to be honest. It's just all about time management. Time management, basically. What else? What was I talking about? It just really, like, made my whole head just combobulated. Anyway, let's just go into the next topic. I really forgot what I was saying. Maybe it'll come back to me and I can just finesse and edit it the proper way. But, next, let me see. Turn it back, turbo. damn. So how's it making friends in quarantine school or whatever you want to call it? Making friends, as you can see, it's actually been good because we still are, though we're in quarantine, we still kind of well. Yeah, basically, we still basically go out, we can meet people, I still have freaking functions. I just be bundled up in my mask and hand sanitizer for 10 seconds, be spraying the hell out of people. But really, that's really it. And then also through Twitter, your bio, because I have JSU in my bio. So people be like, are you going to JSU? I'm going to JSU. Let me see what else. That's basically it for that. I mean, making friends, it's really about how you want to make friends. Now, if you was like me my first week and didn't want to talk to nobody because you was like, I'm miserable here, I don't want to go home, you're not going to make friends. I'm just going to keep it a book. I had to actually, like, remember how to make friends. Because, like, from high school and middle school and stuff, you've known them folks all your life, basically. So, you've been friends with them. And, like, if you weren't even friends with them, you know of them. So, it's like, shit, like, what can you do? But yeah, for real, like making friends as of right now, it's pretty cool to me. It seems like I probably would have made more friends if we were doing classes in person and things like that, but I'm cool with the people that I met now, and I'm continuing to meet people every day. You know what I wasn't expecting. You know, this is not a part of the video. This is not really on topic of the video. But I wasn't expecting. I was expecting, but wasn't expecting yet. I didn't realize that many people didn't really mess with it. Okay, back to what I was saying. Let's see what else. The dorm room. So, I don't know how y'all college did it, but how my college did it, they kind of organized our dorm how they wanted. So, we got two closets. We have the two closets in the middle to separate us. I don't know what that's supposed to be, to share a living space. But I guess to keep us as distant as we could. But yeah. I stay in transitional and I'm in a corner, thank God. So I have a bathroom to myself. Well, I have a roommate. But yeah, we have a bathroom to ourselves. So it's just good. It's just a matter of keeping it clean. That's really it. What else? Not even gonna cap to you. We can't have no visitation. So if you was trying to do, you can't do the do. I mean, unless you wanna do the car. I feel like I know what I'm talking about. Mommy, I'm just playing. But yeah, we can't have visitation. So no boys allowed. Sorry. Quick, quick. Oh, some more challenges. Another challenge that I faced, maybe I probably would have faced it even without Corona, but financial aid, oh my God. It took so much work with them. Oh, also, before I go into deep with financial aid, I know this video over the place. I know y'all like, girl, you sound retarded as hell. I'm really not. It's just, I just be talking. But, you can say outside for all I care, girl. Hand. Yeah. Oh, girl, that's how you look in real life. What's some challenges y'all face since having to do school with quarantine, like me?
We can't go to class.
Ooh, my lash. I guess you're not too many things y'all face since having to do school with quarantine.
It's definitely not being able to go to class.
Like, wait. Online school sucks.
Can you move?
No, you good. What's another, so I already talked about, we didn't really get our freshman experience. We didn't really get our freshman experience, online classes. What else? Oh, I didn't go in depth about financial aid and things like that. It's probably would have been the same. I'm gonna hold y'all, but it just felt like they didn't know what they were doing. You've known all summer and all since March that we're gonna be online, and y'all still have my stuff on the
way. Let me jump in and give my financial aid experience too. Bro, they literally had me email them the same documents like 3 times, and when I got here, they still said they didn't.
Oh my god. Listen, to get through financial aid, you just gotta scare them a little bit, you know, just a little bit. This is my 5th time emailing you, and I will be reporting this to the president. You know, it's okay. Just crap like that. What else? I already talked about how making friends was. I don't know what this is, but every night, for some odd reason, they're like on the plaza. That's a good way to make friends. Don't go by yourself. Don't recommend that. Because you go by yourself, you're going to still be looking a little lost. Let me see what else. I already said no visitation, so if you're trying to do what you're trying to do, can't really do. The calf. I don't know how it is for other schools, but for our school, basically, you just go in, get a little bag or a little to-go bag, and then put all your stuff in to-go boxes. You can't sit in there, can't do none of that. You probably make more friends if you were able to sit in there, but no, not really. Just go in there, say what you want. It's the same food every day, so my cash does go to Cane's here and there.
Here and there, bitch. Every day.
At least.
Or that's all we eat, like, Cane's.
Kind of awesome.
Or DoorDash.
Like, literally, like, we don't go nowhere else when we go out to eat except for Cane's. We went to Cookout once. I went to Cookout once.
I went to Cookout twice. But the second time, all I got was a shake.
Yeah, all I got was nasty chili cheese fries. Every other time we go out to eat, it's Cane's. Zaxby's, cool.
I have not eaten Zaxby's. I would be eating Zaxby's if I was back at home.
It's literally down the street from us. So it's like,
it's no point. But here is Zaxby's.
It probably is.
That's pretty much it, y'all. This video is probably all over the place, you know? I'm gonna try my best to edit it. But yeah. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, watch my other videos.
And if y'all want to follow me on Instagram,
sorry, we're doing a little self-promotion.
Anyway.
Bro, not you pulled up the page.
A little self-promotion.
Anyway.
It is
S-S-T-A-R-S-L-Y-N.